neutral lang ako eh kasi mga Steph din ako na mga LeBron eh. So, same na sila. So, yeah. Adil ko si Steph kasi mga crossover niya. Tapos Steph lang. Tapos kula. Tapos si LeBron naman, dak-dak eh. Kasi, hindi nga lang ako mga dak-dak gaya ni LeBron. Pero idol ko si LeBron. Oh, idol. Mga step back. Beda ko eh. Parang ako lang eh.
Gusto kong manalo yung ano. Yung Golden State Warriors. Gusto ko nga rin si LeBron eh. Kaya nahihirapan ako.
Ako ano, I'll go for Golden State. I am a, ano, against LeBron talaga ako. Kasi ako, hindi naman ako totally against kay LeBron. Siya kasi yung klase ng NBA player na, ano eh, parang walang mga debates eh. Walang mga ano eh. So, ako sa, gusto ko sa mga underdog. Doon ako sa, kapila.
I love Warriors, maybe because Steph Curry, pero okay lang rin manalo sa akin ng Cubs because Fred, kasi Romeo for LeBron James. So yun, actually hindi, ano na lang, MVP na lang, kasi wala din yung team ko.
Cavs in 7. For the simple reason that I'm from Baltimore, Maryland, and Cleveland, Ohio is on the East Coast also, that's just about it. I like LeBron James, I like J.R. Smith, but I'm just becoming regional in the sense that I'm from the East Coast, so I'm going to go for the East Coast team.
Tough. I like them both. 50-50. But, you know, I think Golden State's going to be like the underdog. So, and I'll go for them. I'll go for Golden State because it's near L.A. and I'm from L.A.
Well, I just want to make it clear I'm a Chicago Bulls fan, but we didn't make it this season. So I'm really thinking that Golden State's going to win. They're really fun to watch. They're very entertaining. And I think they have all the right tools to win the championship.
I'm leaning towards Golden State. Kasi may mga maraming Pilipino doon sa San Francisco. Yung mga kaibigan tayo, yung mga kamag-anak din. So, andun yung ano, no? Andun yung sentimental, leaning sentimentally towards yung Golden State. No?
You know, I'm going with Cleveland. I'm a huge Warrior fan, but I think Cleveland and LeBron's experience will get them through.
How many games?
I'll say Cleveland in 6.
I think the Cavs are going to win in 6 games. Mm-hmm. LeBron plays best on the road, so I think they're going to get either game 1 or game 2, and that's going to change the whole series.
Ako, Cavs ako eh.
Bakit?
Kasi yung eagerness ni LeBron na makakuha ng championship sa Cleveland.
Ilang games?
Game 7, Cleveland.
It's impossible to go against LeBron James, the best in the world. I gotta go with LeBron. Simple.
This will become a good series. These two teams is my favorite. And any team, dito sa dalawa is deserving to win a championship. And I'm a great fan of LeBron and Curry. Okay, dahil hindi lang sila superstar, but kung maglaro sila is a team player.
Go with the Cavs.
Why?
LeBron. LeBron James.
Any predictions?
Cavs in 6.
I haven't been following enough to really know. Alaska keeps me busy. But my guess, and it's a complete guess, uneducated guess, is the Warriors.
Who are you rooting for?
Game 7, triple overtime, buzzer beater by somebody. I don't really care. Neither of them are my teams.
LeBron.
Yeah, he'd be a pretty good import for us. I think I'll take him next conference.